They really just show the game talks. Like, it's like you'll see people talking the shit, and when I watched, I was like, I don't care about whatever you're like talking about.
Right? Oh my god! Like,
who gives a fuck about your story?
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
I'm like, I don't want to hear
about your kids.
Story.
Like, please, tell me more about the game.
Yes, it's like the minute you're
you don't know what the game is outside of this.
Yeah.
Like the game is so social.
Mm-hmm. But like also, like we don't know the game.
Ooh.
Like, I mean, watching it.
They probably watched us like, you don't know the game at all.
Yeah. Well, it's like, it's the first week, so it's like, what's the game? The game isn't defined, you know?
I think, like, when I think about watching versus, like, being here,
there,
I feel like in my head, I was like, this seems fine. Yeah. And then, like, when here, I'm like,
and then it's like up on the block.
This is wild.
I can't imagine the week you had upstairs all the time. Like, can I talk to you? Can I talk to you?
Did you talk to him today?
No.
Did you talk to him today?
I wanted to. I know. I meant to tell him, but we'll talk. Like,
yeah.
Also, like, I want him to, like, you know, he had a heavy day. Like,
yeah, of course.
Frenchie.
Look, I did not, and I still don't understand his speech. What the hell was he talking about? I don't even know what he said.
What?
His speech when he put Travis on the block.
His farmer lingo.
I couldn't follow it.
No, he just said that he's like, yeah, like, you know, this is, you know, falling in love with everybody. He just called me and then he said, like, there's just a young stud, like a blue stud.
Oh.
And he's like, and I have to call, like, the herd, like, cut out. And he's like, I just can't be you at the end.
I understood that part.
No, it was just farmer lingo. Okay. Like, you're a young, strong player.
I see.
Wow. I know that America's like, we backdooring on the first.
I know.
I've never seen that.
You just
I've seen second. Yeah.
Was Devin second?
Swaggy was second.
Swaggy was second. Yeah.
But was Devin second or third?
Devin was, well, he had to be third because somebody was the first HOA.
Yep.
And that's when he rallied up the blind squad. And then he became the second HOA.
Oh, no. Remember, they had the thing. They had the double.
They did.
So the first one was Frankie and
then he was the second.
No, it was Frankie and a girl.
Yeah, no, it was Caleb. It was Cowboy and Frenchie, and Frenchie was
Frankie.
Frankie. Fuck it.